2018 Toyota Rush showcased in Indonesia. Toyota Indonesia has taken the wraps off the 2018 model of the Rush, which is a compact SUV of sorts. The Rush gets a host of updates to its looks along with new features and equipment as well. The front end of the Rush now gets new grille, with 4 chrome slats, which is quite similar to that of the Innova Krista, and revised headlamp clusters which look pretty similar to that of the Honda CR-V. The front bumper too is new, with the rectangular housing for the fog lamps. The Toyota Rush is a rebadged version of the Daihatsu Terios, which is sold in other global markets. The Rush gets a 1.5-liter 4-cylinder petrol engine that makes 103 bhp of max power and 140 Nm of peak torque. The engine could be either mated to a 5-speed manual or a 4-speed automatic gearbox. There is ABS, anti-lock brakes, and EBD, electronic brake force distribution, on offer as well. The SUV also gets hill start assist and stability control. The top-spec model gets up to 6 airbags for passengers too. Coming to the interior, the Rush SUV gets a 7.0-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Miracast and Weblink, which means they are smartphone compatible. There is USB, Bluetooth and O connectivity as well. The upholstery gets a 2-tone color scheme, keyless entry and start-stop button. The ride height of the Rush is 220 mm and the vehicle sits on 17-inch alloy wheels. Although, viewed from the side, the wheel arches with the plastic cladding look a little too big. The Toyota Rush will hit Indonesian roads from January 2018 onwards. Unfortunately, there are no details available whether Toyota will launch the Rush in India or not. Toyota does not have a compact SUV in India and it is a segment which is witnessing a boom. There is a decent demand for compact SUVs. Toyota could definitely look at introducing the Rush in India, and given Toyota's brand name when it comes to SUVs, it just might prove to be a good move. Photos courtesy, AutoNet Mags. For the latest auto news and reviews, follow Car and Bike on Twitter, Facebook, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.